What's up, guys? Welcome to Minecraft VR. I did a mistake just now. I accidentally, saved the other video to die for. It shows your keyboard. So now, where is H? Chapter 4. In 2020. There we go. There, it's done. Now time for this. What could be? Oh yeah. Remember. I can't move. No. I have a zombie egg instead. I thought of. What might be useless now is maybe that. So put that back in the inventory and select. Well, it's if I can find it. I don't know if I can. So I'll just have to go wrong. Just this. So then we'll be able to find it without it. So now, pretty sure it's in this. No, it is not anymore, but I'm not giving up. There is. It's always sneaky. What is that? Start. I always have to itch. Come on, I always have to itch. And. Actually, the camera's supposed to be like this. It's supposed to be like this. Look, this is what it's like when you're not inside the TV. You just basically playing a little bit of Minecraft on like 3. And actually, the original game stuff works. Yeah, it's just like you're just being the original Minecraft. I can't go like this. Pretty sure from oh yeah, it's like changed back in. There we go. Yeah, it's doing all sun and moon. I'm gonna put this on always day. Why am I so itchy? I just dropped my controller. I've got my controller back. Oh wait. Dun-dun-dun! get that skull. Where is it? Now, just gonna go down a little bit, make a little bit of this, some blue for the little pit that they will be in, and you gotta make sure the skeletons don't shoot you. But there will be two bits hanging on. Now, this is how long the pit will be. I can't believe I haven't thought it. With this, a pit of some nasty things. Actually, I should do a pit of zombies. It's after this. Then after the pit of the zombies, it will be both. But now I have to do an extra row so that for the wall, the wall will go up to this floor, and there will only be one little bridge. I'll be like, oh, people will be like, oh no. Get all skeletons. I was like if I like wanted that person or well, whatever. What I'm trying to look for is, I'll start telling you about what I'm trying to say. It's right over there. See that red thing out of the Arby's? That is where my friend, well, my cousin, Lucas, Arby is. He doesn't basically know how to make Arby's in Minecraft. He doesn't. It's like, how are you supposed to complete this Arby? It's like impossible. It says, first you have to jump up, and then there's like an impossible bit to do. And then, so that's like it. Maybe it's it. I forgot. So that was a very long time ago since I did the spin. Like about maybe let's say like about a year since I saw him. It's been like a year. And I got sad. It says he wasn't joining my invite. It says he messaged PS4 broken. Maybe he means like his PS4 is broken. About his mic. Maybe. Or broken about parties and stuff. Or maybe it's only alone. For two player. There you go. One more feature. Did the sides, did the thingy, then maybe front something. I'm kind of pushing the veil, it's into my face, it's like everything is all blue. Then there we go, and then I'm gonna make a little bridge. Wait, but then I'll have to do it always at night time. Yeah, when I get people to play for, I'll up all night time and then spawn skeletons. Yeah. So there's a little bridge you have to get across. Oh no, skeletons escape. See, that will happen to them. He's dead. I don't really need that bone, but and I'll do an iron door to escape from. That's why I exactly forgot an iron door. So now let's remove black. It's useless. I don't know what I'm going to do with blocks now. Get into inventory. Where is that thing? Where is that iron door? And I don't even have my VR mic. Oh yeah, it's inside there. What the heck happened? Oh, my head keeps on getting itchy from this mic. Well, VR. Okay. Let's see if ground burns. Yes, they do. I'm gonna do a hill wall. That's a perfect idea. I can do a wall for the skeletons. But it goes higher than you, so then you get. Just put that button so I can literally put the button on the wall. So, we got that bone out of it. For the bone, there was a button. Gone right now, playing Minecraft. Oh, I'm doing a YouTube video. Brother's calling me for food, and I literally don't have enough time for food. My head is twitchy. Like, my whole head is itching. But I'm going to have food after. Well, food will be a good break after I do this. I thought that was like a little thing. One problem. There'll be light coming from over here. Oh yeah. My mom.